So, Hairspray is over now.
Yes, I know. It's so sad. It was very bittersweet to leave.
They're getting ready to do the movie with John Travolta.
Oh, and I saw the trailer. It's really, 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 really good. I'm so proud of it because, you know, Hairspray, no matter if you were in the touring company, you were in the Vegas company, or you were in the Broadway company, and now with the Hairspray movie, we're all just really one big, huge family.